Alright, so here I'm at the Filmore in Miami Beach, second floor. Just look at this thing. This place is beautiful. For some reason, there's a ramp. Oh, here's an Otis series of one elevator. Guess I'll just show you. I think it's turned off, actually. I'm pretty sure it's turned off. Never mind. Okay, so now the series is one only. It's over here for me. Show you the escalators. What's going on here? First, show you one thing. I'll take the escalators from 2 to 3 in a second. Here's the one that goes from 1 to 2. It's here in the upside. Look, we have here. Otis escalators. Look at the balustrade. Beautiful escalator. Metal balustrade and everything. Otis. We have to walk this one here. I'll show you this place a bit. There's some peach for some reason. Someone's performing. Hold on, let me see. There's more escalators. I never realized. Oh no, here's a ramp. There's a lot of people here. Not a lot of people, there's a lot of employees, I should say. I'm gonna get caught here. Alright, oh, sorry if I'm talking a bit low. Around the corner is the annex escalator. Here's the elevator. Seriously. Here. I mean, no, here at the end, it's not that dark. Here they're performing. Here's a room. Yeah, where they're performing. Strange. Here's the down escalator. This one works. Not. Here's the epic fail. EPIC fail. This one's an Otis. Also, obviously. And it's an epic fail because it's closed. Down. There. You can see it. The other epic fail is the one indeed, which is also closed. So we will have to take the elevator downstairs. I guess, because I don't want to go in. I don't want to walk in the escalator. I guess it's restricted. See, oh, here's the other one. This one's closed in both ends. It's closed downstairs too. You can see it. There we go. Yeah, these are Otis. Now let's head to the elevator, Since there is no way to get down the stairs, I'll have to take the elevator. No other choice. What the heck just happened? Kind of worried, I don't want to get in the car. What if it's gonna get here? Here it is. I've never been to this elevator before. Oh, this one actually likes having a mannequin. Wow, they're trying. It's the reason they advertise cricket in movies here. £1,000, but over there it says 2,500. Here it is. First, let me show you the up and then the down. Here's the up, Otis. Over here is the down. There's the elevator. My shoes are pretty squeaky. I like how the emergency stop is not on the balustrade and it's on the wood here. Here's the down. I guess it is the balustrade. I don't know. Here's the Otis logo. Metal balustrade, as you can see. This one's the down. Anyways, that's it.